Welcome to Info Palace. Hit the red button below and the small bell icon beside it for the latest and trending.
All right, now lick it.
Lick it?
Yeah.
Did you just, hold on.
I got to report this. Because if it was water, he wouldn't be doing that. You got to find somewhere else better to pee than this.
I'm good, boss.
Got your ID in here, my man?
For what?
Because there's no parking allowed here either, especially urinating.
That's not happening.
All right, go ahead and touch that with your finger, that little puddle of water.
Sure. What's the problem?
All right, now lick it.
Lick it?
Yeah.
Could you just, hold on.
See,
I got to report this.
Because if it was water, he wouldn't be doing that. Record it all you want.
I just had an officer just walk up to me.
Because no one's going to lick feet. No one's going to lick feet.
Who's going to lick dirt? You think because I'm black I'm going to sit here and touch the dirt and lick it?
When I drive fast and you're standing like this, and I can see water. Yeah,
but I drove fast. I've been here organizing stuff in my truck. I had to move stuff around.
You have your ID in you.
No, I'm parking it. Why don't you call your chief out here? Call your chief out here because now I have a problem. You're going to sit here because right now you walk up
here. Urinating.
I'm not urinating.
What's that foamy water right there? There ain't no foamy water anywhere else. That's what happens when you pee in the gravel.
No, you know what happens when you... You know what? Call your chief.
Do you have a driver's license or anything?
No, I don't. You need to call somebody out. Call somebody. I need you to call chief out.
Well, I'm going to write you a ticket, and I'll call him when I get back in my car, all right?
You're going to write me a ticket?
Yes. So I need your driver's license or ID card.
For what?
Because I need to know who I'm writing the ticket to.
For what?
Parking where prohibited.
Where? Is there a sign? Okay. Where's the sign?
Well, that one got knocked over, but there's signs posted over there.
There's no sign. If there's a sign, if I'm not allowed to stop here, then fine.
All right.
I don't have a problem moving my vehicle. But you need to call.
And you're urinating in public.
No, I'm not.
I just witnessed you urinating in public.
You did not.
All right, then what was that water trickling down when I drove past here?
You see all this rain out here?
Sweet. I don't see any rain at the moment.
I got to record this because I got this white officer out here. And he just sat here. This is so disrespectful.
I got my sergeant on the way. Do you have your ID? What's your last name, sir?
Don't worry about it.
Sir, what's your last name?
Sergeant.
It's your last chance. You're going to go to jail. Do you understand that?
For what?
For obstructing identification. What is your last name?
I'm not obstructing anything.
I'm asking your name. I have a lawful reason.
You have no lawful reason. I haven't done anything.
Come here.
Wrong.
Come here.
Sir, call your chief out here. Don't touch
me.
Don't touch me.
Turn around, please.
Don't touch me.
You're under arrest.
Hold it.
Hands behind your back. You're under arrest. Listen. Turn around, please. Your hands back.
You're under arrest. Hold
hands
it.
Behind
hold
your
tight.
Back. I will tase you. Hands
for
behind
what?
Your back. I will tase
for
you.
What?
Put your hands
for
behind
are
your
you
back.
Are you
yes, I am. Put
for
your
what?
Turn around,
are
place your hands behind your back.
I'm going to wait for your sergeant.
Turn around. Place your hands behind your back.
Wait for your sergeant to come.
Turn around.
I'm going to stand here and wait for your sergeant.
Give me your hands.
If you hear that, I'll send my dog.
I haven't done anything.
Now!
Now!
Wait for
now!
The dog. Please don't have that dog.
On the ground now! On the ground now! Take him!
I'm going to wait for your sergeant.
Take him!
I'm going to wait for your sergeant
now.
I'm going to wait for your sergeant to come.
Oh, the dog is fighting me.
Small bell icon beside it for the latest and trending news.